you know, just a few defensive mistakes. You know, I made a few, you know, and then the whole team as a whole, you know, down the stretch. There's a few possessions where, you know, a few tip outs went to them or a few offensive rebounds. And then, you know, we were getting stops and, you know, a few turnovers here and there. But, I mean, that happens within a game. You know, you just got to, down the stretch, you got to execute a lot better. And it starts with me just getting off the ball more and, you know, being aggressive or just making an efficient play or a quick play down the stretch, especially when the ball's in my hand.